The Jacksonville funeral director arrested after decomposed bodies were found at his funeral home went before a judge for the first time. Elliot Graham's attorney filed a motion to reduce the bond amount and release him from jail. Graham pleaded not guilty to making false insurance claims, grand theft, and petty theft. He was originally charged with improperly preserving a human body, but those charges were previously dropped.